ओम शांति, गुड मॉर्निंग। एसेंस ऑफ साकार मुरली, 1 जुलाई 2021। एसेंस, स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, प्यूरिटी इज़ द बेसिस ऑफ चेंजिंग फ्रॉम अ बेगर टू अ प्रिंस। इट इज़ ओनली बाय बिकमिंग प्योर दैट यू विल रिसीव द किंगडम ऑफ द प्योर वर्ल्ड। क्वेश्चन, which lesson of this school changes you from a human being into a deity? Answer, in this school you learn the lesson every day of not being a body but a soul. It is by becoming soul conscious that you change from a human being into a deity and from an ordinary human into Narayan. At this time, all human beings are worshippers. That is, they are impure and body conscious. This is why they continue to call out to the purifier father. Song, leave your throne of the sky and come down to earth. The essence for dharana is point number one. In order to become pure from impure, become strong in knowledge and yoga. Remove the alloy in the soul by making the effort of remembrance. Point number two, maintain the intoxication that we Brahmins, the mouth-born creation of Brahma, are top-notch. Only Brahmins have a right to the inheritance because we are all the grandchildren of Shiv Baba. Today's blessing is, may you be completely pure and realize your original and eternal real form. Again, may you be completely pure and realize your original and eternal real form. Both the original and eternal forms of souls are pure. Impurity is artificial. It is a gift from Shudras. Brahmins cannot use things that belong to Shudras. And so, just have the thought, in my original and eternal real form, I, this soul, am a pure soul. Whenever you look at others, look at their real forms. Realize your real form and you will become completely pure and claim a first class air conditioned ticket. Slogan, fill your apron from God's blessings so that Maya cannot come close to you. Again, fill your aprons with God's blessings so that Maya cannot come close to you. Om Shanti.